Hi everyone, and welcome to another episode of The Fruit Journey. So today I wanted to talk about my quarantine monobrow, because I think it's really special that because I was able to be indoors for so long, or like outdoors also, but not really in society, like I'm out in the country here, I was able to embrace my natural body and all that it comes with it. And when I was 13, I started plucking my eyebrows, and my dad told me, I don't think it's a good idea because then you'll have to do it for the rest of your life. And I was like, I don't even care, like I didn't really realize that it would be so different. And so many times I thought, I really wish I never started, because if I hadn't started, it would still be like a nice duvet, and it would not be that strong of a dark hair color in between my eyebrows. But again, like, I don't really want to have any regrets, so I'm just grateful for how it all turned out. And now I'm embracing this body that I have, and I'm grateful for it, and I don't want to alter it, and I just want to embrace the beauty of my human body. And so after being alone for all these days or weeks, I was able to come at peace with how my face looks now, with more hair in between my eyebrows. So I invite you to comment, let me know what you think, let me know if you've ever tried to grow your eyebrows, and yeah, thank you.